in this part, you are about to go back to how it all began. So let's get into it. Yo, what the heck? If you're a movie nerd, then you're in luck, because you're watching Screen Collider, like right now. Yo, what's crack, movie nerds? Welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing Paranormal Activity Part 3. And then the other three parts are to come this weekend. So it's kind of cool, right? All three parts getting released at once. So yeah, I'm going to review it for you guys, per usual, let you know if you should watch it or not, how good it is than the other two, and yeah, the whole nine yards, so let's get right into it. Peace out. Alright guys, I'm back, and I got the review of Paranormal Activity 3, and let's get right into it. So, basically, in this one, it goes back to where it all began. The two sisters are both kids, and it kind of shows, talks about how the activity began when they were kids, you know? So it's like, now their parents are wondering where all it's coming from. So I guess you kind of learn, like, everything that's going on was is kind of brought into the first two, like, it kind of, it's mixed up a little bit, you know? You know what I mean? It's kind of backwards a little bit. It's almost like in Fast and Furious. You know how, you know how Fast and Furious 3, that scene where Han died in 3, was actually at the end of 6? 3 was supposed to be after 6. So the third movie was actually technically happening right after the 6th one. Basically. So, yeah, it's kind of weird. It's mixed. It's, some of those, they do that sometimes. They mix it up. But, yeah, in this one, it's like it just talks about everything that happened when they were kids. And it's pretty good, pretty interesting. It gives you a lot more detail. And yeah, pretty good. So 10 out of 10, highly recommend it. Definitely check this movie out. You won't be disappointed. Now, the other three, part 4, 5, and 6, are to come this weekend, so stay tuned for those. Peace out. Oh yeah, one more thing. Make sure to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends. Peace out.